Once a petition for administration is filed with the court, the judge will enter what's called letters of administration, which will basically mean that an estate has been opened and a personal representative has been appointed, and it generally will contain some of the powers that the personal representative has in executing and managing the affairs of the estate.